हेलो सिक्स क्लास, टुडे इन योर लास्ट वीडियो फॉर दिस सेशन वी आर गोइंग दिस एंड दैट ब्रेन टीजर्स। यू आर सपोज टू सर्कल द ऑड वन हेयर, लार्ज, मैसिव, बल्की, बिग, दे ऑल आर सेम बट टॉल इज डिफरेंट, तो दिस इज ऑड इवन। इन सेकेंड केस इट इज जैकेट, इन थर्ड केस इट इज डेक, देन इन फोर्थ केस इट इज बिल्डिंग, फिफ्थ केस इट इज हॉलीडे। Okay, now coming to B, when we are going diagonally, the sum should be 150. This you will be doing only. Okay, I keep on adding the number which should be coming. When all these numbers are placed, the answer should be 150. In this case, circle is there. A circle means 360. Two are not been given, A and B. So the numbers which are coming, A 33 and B is 129. If we take this together, it will become a linear pair. Sum of all the angles is equal to 180. So B will come. If I will take this one, sum of all the angle will be 180. So I will add all these and subtract from 180. I'll get the answer this. Then solve these. Two father, two son sitting together. So how many people are sitting? So father and grandfather both are fathers. But if we talk about son and father, they are sons. So two sons, two fathers. A man start walking west, then he turned right, then he turned right again, then left. In what direction he was walking? You try to do it, it is north. You also look toward west and start doing what has been told. Then coming here third, the number of apple in the basket doubles every minute. The basket was full in 12 minutes. So at what time it was half? So it was 11.59, because after every minute it doubles. Now coming to IQ test, these are increasing or some of them may be in a decreasing order. We talk about first one, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, all odd numbers, 1, 4, 9, 16, 25, 36. A series is going on and first 1 plus 3 becoming 4, 1 plus 5 becoming 9. 9 plus 7 becoming 16 means adding the odd numbers. Then 11, 13, 17, 19, 23, 25. Fifth one is multiple of 5 in reverse orders. 60, 55, 50, 45, 40, 35. Now in this you have to check question number B. Write the missing number. If you check, you will get there is a sequence going on. Addition of 3 going on. So it become 14. If I talk about 25, 18, there is a sequence which is actually going on. You have to check them, answers I had given. Pick the piece that is missing from the diagram in the left. So if we check, we will be getting, in this case it is C, in second case it is E, in last case it is how many times 4 is coming and preceded by 6 followed by 0. 5 times 4 is coming in this condition. So after that in the end we are having these questions which are given. So you are supposed to Hello children, here said some school etiquettes are being given. These are for values, when why school is important. We are at home, we know how important school is there. Then what kind of conduct is accepted and expected in school, we all know. Be obedient, respectful, and on that basis there are certain yes and no. These you have to do it yourself. When you are reading it, you try to find out what is the answer in all these cases. Then there are test papers given. Test paper 2 which has been given. After studying all the syllabus, you will find that this answers you have to write yourself and learn. So this is the last video for this term. Then if any doubt is there, you can call me.